Why male lions? Sometimes reject mating calls. Lions, with their roaring romances, are often depicted as constantly procreating. However, despite the female's advances, a male lion might turn down a mating opportunity. This surprising behavior has to do with the complex social dynamics and resource limitations within a pride. Here's why a male lion might hit the brakes even when a female is in heat. Energy depletion. Mating is no small feat. It's physically demanding for males, who expend a lot of energy mounting, fending off rivals, and keeping up with a female's frequent mating demands during estrus, heat period. If a male has recently fathered cubs or isn't in peak condition, he might prioritize conserving energy over reproduction. Competition. Concerns. Pride takeovers are brutal affairs. New males often kill existing cubs to bring females back into estrus sooner. A male lion might be wary of mating with a female if there's a chance another male could take over the pride, and his efforts would be in vain. Strength in numbers. Male lions often form coalitions with brothers or other males to take down and maintain control of a pride. Mating success is higher for these coalitions. A lone male, even if interested in a receptive female, might hold off until his coalition partners are present to maximize his chances of fathering cubs. Focus on the future. Estrus cycles in lionesses are relatively short, occurring every few weeks. A male might strategically choose to wait for a different female who will come into heat later, potentially increasing the odds of his offspring surviving if prey is plentiful at that time. While the female might display classic flirtatious behavior, nuzzling, rubbing, and vocalizations, the male ultimately makes the call. This seemingly unromantic behavior ensures male lions prioritize their health, safety, and maximize their reproductive success within the complex social structure of the pride.